Hello and thank you for joining me on this Easter parade of fine wines. And today I'm taking you to Yonder Hill Wine Estate. Yonder Hill is in Stellenbosch, just between Stellenbosch and Somerset West. And they have a wonderful stud of those very spectacular Ancolet cattle. But of course they have AB Birkes as their winemaker. So nothing but fine wines from Yonder Hill. The Nicola 2017 has a 4-star rating from the Platter's Guide to South African Wines. It's a blend of four of the Bordeaux varieties, Cabernet Sauvignon, Petit Verdot, Cabernet Franc, and Merlot. And what AB does here is the wines are separately vinified, separately aged in oak barrels, and then blended just before for bottling to create the perfect style of this wine, which has always got the most wonderful nose, Cabernet there, Cabernet Franc, that nice sort of herbaceousness it has, and Petit Verdot with its violets, Merlot with its plums, lovely nose, and a nose really that just invites you to go back and have another taste. Full palate, really nice because you have those lovely characteristics of each of the varieties, you know, the black currants from the Cabernet Sauvignon, the sort of herbaceous fruit from the Cabernet Franc, lovely sort of dark violets and dark fruit from the Petit Verdot, and then of course the Merlot throwing in its lovely softness with the plums and the berries. Really nice glass of wine. AB makes some other very exciting wines on Yonder Hill as well, and for a wine like this you want to have something that is lamb, because it's Easter and Easter is a sort of traditional lamb time, and I have some really really nice lamb shanks on my website, which I'd like you to have a look at, which I call the Rio Largo lamb shanks after the olive oil that I used. I've been talking about Yonder Hill Nicola 2017. Thank you for joining me. It's been fun. I've enjoyed being with you. I'll be back soon. Goodbye.